Hello, ladies and gentlemen. We are back in another day of Minecraft. So we're going to finish up the tower. Where's the bed? Okay, the bed went right there. So how are we going to do this? We'll put the wood at the top, I guess. Okay. We're gonna move this chest. Right here. Well, let's make it just a single chest. Some of these in, some of those, that in. Let's build even higher. A bit higher. Yeah, let's go two more higher. Oops, did it again. There. So I guess putting a block right there. Oops. Well, that wasn't good. There we go. Error. Oh, wow. I'm gonna die here. Food. I guess I could turn that down a bit, couldn't I? So now we have to do this side. So I was looking, and I think we can do this side. Okay, let's see, where does that line up? Is that straight on? Okay, wasn't as hard. Today I can think a little more clear, today, just today. Maybe not tomorrow, maybe not ever, but today I can think clear. Yeah, maybe not ever again. Let's go up two more. Maybe we'll shave off the top one and just put it as a barrier. You'll see what I'm thinking. Okay, Lincoln? There we go. Yeah, that'll be good right there. We got one torch for this whole place. Put it right here. We could go make some more, but we'll have to hit the bed first. And we safely get down. All right. So what should we leave here? Tree stumps. We need food. We need arrows. leave a little bit of food. You know what I just noticed? I've been keeping track of how much time I've been playing this game. Now we need to do something special with it. I'll be right back. And I'm back. We're gonna keep five of these. Start making a stockpile. We should put a chest next to this. Now that just makes it unorganized. We'll put a chest in here. Eggs, food. We have to find pumpkins now. And sugar cane. We definitely need to get some sugar cane. But let's go harvest our farm. It's practically full. And I will be right back. So I'm back. There. Well. Oh, and that movie I was talking about the other day. Was American Hustler. The 2013 version. It was awesome. I loved it. There. Okay. I think we have to do something about the tower, though. We have to change it a little bit, or we have to put a peak on it. Maybe not a peak. No, it looks fine. It's just we need something. I know exactly. Put these guys up there. Take that. Take that. What are we gonna do with these logs? We got a lot of logs. I shouldn't have done that much chopping down. Oh yeah, we're gonna put these guys up there. Right. So what are we gonna do with those? I know, they'll be leaders. They'll lead us. Didn't mean to do that. I have no soil in my hand. and I put those axes away. Damn it. Okay. I know what I'm gonna do. This is kind of steep. So, I'm gonna go get that axe. Down this tree. Of course, we're gonna have to jump just a little bit. Just to get up here. There we go. Oh yeah, we need torches. I said that, didn't I? Still looks excellent. Just a lot of jumping, that's all. So let's go get our torches. I cannot walk today. Oh, torches. Sticks. Bedtime. Oops. I think we're gonna have to build a cobblestone stairway. Matching up. Oh yeah, I remember that situation we had. So Okay. There. Now it looks like a tower. Well, better, actually. It looks better now. Can we get down? Yep. Clear. You know, I never even went to sleep. So let's go see how much cobblestone we have, and then we'll figure out how we're gonna make this path. Okay, let's take a couple of these, drop these off, oh, drop that off. Excuse me, guys, I just had to sneeze. I didn't want you to hear the bustling sounds of sneezing. You know what, we can take some of this out. We'll just level it later. Oops. We'll just put stills under it. Stills. We'll put pillars under it later. Curve it over. Come on. Oops, I keep falling back. That's a lot better. Well, we're definitely gonna have to put a wall on that. And a wall on this one. There. There's another one. Can I reach it? No. There. Okay. Well, a bird just flew out of the... Chickens don't fly. Am I gonna have to put this net high? Oh, I am too, aren't I? Okay. Let's get some wood done up. episode is not too long. After we finish the pin, we'll just call it a day. There. Perfect. Yes. Let's call it a day, guys. I've had fun. This has been a very interesting time, and I hope you liked the show. Like and subscribe, and see you next time, guys.